Can you show me where our, all the soups are?
Soups?
Yeah.
Do you know, Cliff, do you know the soup called Soup for Slut?
No.
No?
It's called, Soup for Sluts.
For Slut?
Yeah.
Soup for Sluts. Right.
Oh no, we don't have that.
Man, I know you're trolling, man.
Check it out, man. I'm not trolling you, bro. Let me show you.
Bro, now what am I gonna do, bro? I get all the chicks like that, though.
You guys don't carry it?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
Do you know who get it? Get out?
No.
Come on, you should know.
Maybe Ralph's probably.
Ralph?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, can you find out if they carry it or not?
Yeah, let me check.
Why not? Can you give me tips how I could get girls and stuff?
I don't know.
Why?
Just as long as you cook for them, I guess.
I really need it, bro. I get all the girls with this. All
right. That got to be over here.
Where? Can you show me?
Yeah, it got to be in here somewhere.
Yeah?
Hopefully we have it. So.
You think you have to manage it? They might have it?
Yeah, you could check the customer service. They probably could tell you too.
The customer service could tell me? Ask the manager if I could, if they know it.
I guess.
Yeah,
but
can you?
I doubt it.
Can you ask the manager, please? Yeah. Have you seen this soup? I'm actually looking for that. You do?
Not here.
Oh, not here? Where then?
I think by the Walmart.
When I eat this soup, I get all kind of girls and everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, you know how it works? Have you seen people talk, you know, spreading out their games, you know?
Well, you're not lucky. I'm privileged.
What?
We don't hear those over here.
You know, like, last time when I ate this, I went outside. And I got attracted to like 10 other girls. Like, they give me their number.
Hey everyone, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. And check out the videos to the left and right. Thank you so much.